film. So why is that?
In case of Memories of Murder, there is a one suspect. The lonely accused suspect is a retarded guy. It's based on a real case. So that, and the host, there is a homeless guy, but he's not retarded. The main actor, Song Kang-ho, is very stupid in the movie. But not that retarded or handicapped, so just stupid too much, I think. I don't know exactly. So, 되게 힘 있고 강한 사람부터 약한 사람들까지 스펙트럼이 쭉 있는데 제 영화에서 인물들이 캐릭터